One of the exciting things that we've seen out here has been the integration that's occurred between our swarm sprinter teams and the swarm systems integrators. The swarm sprinters brought a number of various technologies that they've developed over the course of the past 6 to 9 months, and they've been able to bring those technologies to bear using real robots with real data out here in the field experimentation environment.